back to the things that'll bring the trauma. Overseas, yeah, we trying to stop terrorism, but we still got terrorists here living.
Free peacemakers who change the world.
Clara Barton.
Clara Barton was a pioneer American teacher, nurse, and humanitarian. At a time when relatively few women worked outside the home, Barton built a career helping others. At one point, as a patent clerk for the government, she lost her job because she was female. Through meeting Susan B. Anthony and Frederick Douglass, she became an activist for women's right to vote and for black civil rights.
One of her greatest accomplishments was founding and becoming president of the American Red Cross in 1881 and also the National First Aid Society. This organization helps victims of the war and disasters while maintaining a neutral stance. She developed a free school and later an orphanage for hurricane victims. One cool thing about Clara Barton was she was nicknamed the Angel of the Battlefield because during the Civil War, she was giving first aid to a wounded soldier. A bullet ripped through her clothes and hit the soldier, killing him. She was not injured.
Really gone, so I could ask myself, really, what is going wrong in this world that we living in? People keep on giving in, making wrong decisions, only visions.
Aung San Suu Kyi.
Aung San Suu Kyi obtained a bachelor's degree from the University of Oxford, then started a family. After years living and studying abroad, she returned with her family to her homeland, Burma, only to find widespread slaughter of protesters rallying against the brutal rule of their cruel dictator. She spoke out against him and initiated a nonviolent movement toward achieving democracy and human rights.
In 1989, the government placed Suu Kyi under house arrest, and she spent 15 of the next 21 years in custody away from her husband and children. One time while she was briefly released,
about 200 men swooped down on her motorcade, wielding metal chains, metal batons, stones, and other weapons.
November 2011, the National League for Democracy in Burma announced that it would re-register as a political party, and on April 1, 2012, following a grueling and exhausting campaign, the NLD announced that Suu Kyi had won the election as chairperson. In 1991, her ongoing efforts won her the Nobel Peace Prize. In December 2007, the U.S. House of Representatives voted 400-0 to award Aung San Suu Kyi the Congressional Gold Medal, and in May 2008, U.S. President George Bush signed the vote into law, making Suu Kyi the first person in American history to receive the prize while in prison.
Albert Einstein.
Albert Einstein was born in Germany. He later moved to the U.S. He had a speech difficulty as a child. He did not like wearing socks nor getting haircuts. Although many people think Albert Einstein invented the atomic bomb, he did not. Although Einstein's theory of relativity facilitated the eventual development of the atomic bomb, Einstein did not directly participate in his invention, and it certainly was not his intention. He dedicated his remaining years to campaigns for peace and argued against further atomic bombs development.
Once said, "My pacifism is an instinctive feeling based on my deepest antipathy to every kind of cruelty and hatred." And also, science is a powerful instrument. How it is used, whether it is a blessing or a curse to mankind, depends on mankind and not the instrument. A knife is useful, but can also kill. And lastly, the world is a dangerous place to live, not because of the people who are evil, but because of the people who don't do anything about it.
Yeah.
It isn't hard to do.
I wonder if you our brotherhood.